So my friends, I'm excited to tell you that positive change is coming to City Hall. That Winnipeg needed a new generation of leadership. And together with all of you, we've done just that. Thank you so much.
What if you had one shot, one chance, one opportunity to raise yourself up from a destitute position as a pimp labor privacy lawyer and become mayor of Winnipeg? Would you go for it? Or would you let it go? Yo. Teeth are shining, sounds like voice is whining. We're counting Brian out already. Doing steady, a rookie, just a kid who wants some milk and cookies. He can't win, but he knew we were looking. This whole town, we cut down every clown who opens their mouth and blah 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 just comes out. He's joking now, rapid transit, but how? Clocks run out, duty's up, sober pal. Brains like a cavity, dude's got no gravity. Oh, there's a pole? What, elite? Steve's so mad, but he won't give up that easy. No, but I can't win it, we know. This whole town has its strokes, it don't matter, we're broke. He knows that, but he hopes duty's stagnant. And so when we go back to the polls, that's when it's actually his chance to win. Much to old Gord's chagrin, better go capture this moment and hope it don't pass
him. He had to choose himself in the moment, this moment he owned it. He didn't want to let it go. Only had one shot, you'd have got Mrs. Chance to show. There's no immunity if you're in the lead once. So he chose himself in the moment, this moment he owned it. He didn't want to let it go. Judy had two shots, you'd have got Mrs. Chance to show. These opportunities come and then they go, man.
We're moving forward because of you. Thank you so much.
Okay, Brian Bowman, you won, and you won big. We're gonna be looking forward to what you do now. We're gonna be watching. Will you be as open and transparent as you promised to be? Will you build 6 rapid transit lines by 2030? Will you find millions of efficiencies in the city of Winnipeg budget? You made a bunch of promises,